Easter celebrates the triumph of the Lord Jesus over sin and death, thus bringing hope to humankind. The Church has been proclaiming this good news for the last 2,000 years. As we prepare ourselves for the solemn exposition of the sacred relics of St. Francis Xavier in Archdiocese, we remember that 5 centuries ago, this saint lived among us to proclaim the same good news. May this great saint intercede for each one of us and teach us, especially the Christian faithful, to imbibe the values of the risen Lord and be messengers of hope and joy in this world of tears. We pray that the risen Christ may help us face the forces of violence and become messengers of peace, particularly in the conflict-ridden situations and areas around us. May we thus help build a future of love, truth, and hope. Happy Easter to one and all.